and after the not got placed in Sarathvama, I have came to the Hyderabad. I am searching for a lot of training companies, but I have chosen that QSpiders because it's the best for choosing the online or offline platforms in nowadays. It's better training, trying to go for the testing time. It will be good for the students nowadays. And rather than that, I have come. My BTech has selected my course is ECE. Stream is ECE, BE. It may have done in project also. Rather than that, it is useful for the IT sector also. When I came to the QSpiders, I was thinking so it's not correct for me. I have think that, but day by day going on, I have realized that it is the best platform for the going to the industries, and I have learned so much in here. Everyone carrying as like a friend, and very honestly, I don't know English also so much, but I came to here. It's very useful to communicate to everyone, and I have learned so much also from the SARS. And every day I am coming and sitting and going, but for few days back I have done that. After that, 1 month back, I have done to learn how it's growing, how to we improve. SAR has said, the SAR was known as Harsha sir. It's so much bonding with me and the sir, like everyone keep like bonding friendship. And SAR has seen lot of information in IT field, what will be there, how to we do, and how to we gain our knowledge, and how to improve our IT field. It's so much useful for me, and I have done with a lot of interviews outside. Unbelievable also, I think so 200 or 100. After coming to the QSpiders, I have given just few interviews only. Just like I have done one generic, three I have done mock. Fourth one, this is the IV Compact. It came for 1 week back, I have attended. I have done my level best. Sir has teaching me what the process also, what we need to do in interviews, and it's useful for so much in that interview. It's useful.